Hello, I'm the ThePokemonfan1993 here, back with more Pokemon White Randomized. During the last episode, we made our way into Pinwheel Forest in search of Team Plazma and the fossil they stole from Leonora's gym, who was the second gym leader. So, we're gonna run through this. Why does it seem like really loud? Maybe it's actually lower. That's what I had. Okay, that's not it. I think it's, I'm guessing that's fine. Can I do it? Oh, I know why. Hang on. I figured out why. I forgot to mess with my actual audio, not like the computer itself, the actual speaker. One of my phones. Anyway, so we're going to continue what we were doing. Go over my team real quick to show you guys what I got. So I have a naive, Fable with Poison Point. With Iron Tail slash Twinning and Ring Out, a docile Tyranitar with Hydration, Iron Tail, Flamethrower, Crab Hammer, and Cut, a Timid Nature Spoobat with Flash Cannon, Shatter, Rock Smash, and Focus Energy, a Adamant Rayquaza with Iron Focus, Hydro Pump, Iron Tail, Flame Burst, and Icicle Spear, Careful Nature, Skill Link, Conkeldurr with Thrash, Iron Tail, Cidabee, and Flame Burst, and a Relaxed Nature, Iron Fist, Blue Flares, Air Slash, Peck, and Tail Slap, Sinistra. Which is good. Alright. I'm gonna see how much further I have to go here in order to actually encounter them. They get rid of the generic trainer that's here, though. So if you want to know what's randomized in this randomizer, I'll leave the whole thing what I randomized down below in the description. Also, guys, don't forget to check out my giveaway. The giveaway is still going on. You can win either up to 20 TCG card codes or up to 4 shinies, depending on how good your deck is. We're playing this new mineral. Let's start with Ring Out. Does more damage, we get more HP. So half dig. Alright. So now I know that edge is coming. I just want to move that to avoid getting damage entirely. And my layout is different from what it was before. That's because I moved and OBS updated and it kind of moved everything. It kind of screwed with everything that I was messing with. So I had to basically just remove the best I could. I was doing Arceus yesterday. It took me like 20 minutes to fit, set everything back up the way I wanted. Charge. That's a special defense by one stage. Should be a problem though. I go for Rock Smash. There's no fairy types in this game. So it's too... Nope. Not enough. Actually, no Whirlpool that hits something that zero can learn. Yeah, it wasn't until Gen 6 they introduced the fairy types of Moon Marrow that you... it's just water. I thought it was normal water, but no, it'd be regular water without the fairy type. Toro. Interesting. I'm gonna try. I don't know why I'm trying this, because every time I use Tyranitar in any video, I always get... Tyranitar gets its butt, it's always doing like a fighting move or something really effective. I really hate Tyranitar, so... We're gonna see what happens here. So I think my color is looking more right. Yeah, so Hex Grandmaster does the most damage by default to the boost. What I tell you guys, that always gets targeted, always has some kind of move against the Randar. I'm fairly surprised they didn't get burned there either. Okay, record it half. It knows Scald and Aqua Jet. Wow, that's just bad luck on my part. And it hit with a dragon. Sucker Punch is interesting. Actually, it would be a bad one to have. I could have that in water as well, but I don't have one, so... 178. I was considering adding a Nuzlocke to this challenge, but I've done, like, a randomized Nuzlocke before, and it really does not turn out very well for me. Tyranitar go to level 18. HP, attack, and defense by 3. Special attack and special defense by 2, and speed by 1. Player Nicholas was defeated. 256 for winning. I'm also going through all the interesting text in this game because I've not played Pokemon White in probably 7-8 years. I know it's been probably since like 2000, at least 2016 since I played it, and 2022 now. So anything interesting in here? Wolfbeat. I probably should just store my energy for whatever that's great instead of transforming the poison point. Probably not a good idea attacking it anyway. I couldn't get away. Sacred Fire. Alright. I guess I could point too much because my other one was Blue Flare. gonna be a problem. Can we get away, please? Okay. So we may have a problem. My Clefable is now burned. But not good. Do we have any Pyrrhic Smash? Maybe we kill that. I do have a Cold Heal. I eventually have any Pyrrhic Smash that would help with that. Yeah, I have to use the Cold Heal that I have. Probably use the Steel Potion at some point. Try right before I fight the Plazma Grunts. I'll do that. Wherever they are. A couple of these trainers hit them. Yep. Come on, Ranger Audra. Oh, Audria. Sorry. Kiriyama. Interesting. First, Clefable. So, Clefable actually is not good. Like I said, there's no fairy type again, so he has a fight to do it by some. Odd Stroke of Fate is the hurt, so I'm going to swap to Kubek just to be safe. You get Impact, which is the strongest normal move in the game. And he one-shot me, and a critical hit. That'd be a good reason for me not to do another one. Okay, so, I'm switching to Kaldor. I think he is, yeah, I think you get Impact still doesn't work unless you, it's still, back in Gen 1, if you use Giga Impact and knock out an enemy, the second turn where you have to, take a break would not apply, making it actually very powerful in Gen 1. Also, I never really reacted to it, we're getting, Pokemon Stadium 1 and 2 on the Switch Online expansion in 2023, that's rather interesting. The only thing you can't do is, it doesn't mention anything about online battling, but also doesn't mention, it mentions that you can't change a Pokemon to the game. So I'm hoping they at least have the online battle to make it kind of interesting. Maybe they'll have a special edition to the game, maybe they'll add all of the ones to the game just to make it fair. Pale Grid level 18. SHP plus 3 attack, defense, special attack, special defense by 2 and speed by 1. Murray Otter was defeated. Got 1080 for winning. Got this one, I got the nature. Obtained the chest up there, okay. Thank you. Found a mental herb. So that heals confusion, I believe, when you're, when the Pokemon's only in that you're going to kind of a useless item. Actually, that might be not a bad idea for, infatuation. I thought it was confusion. I was going to say, if that was, confusion, I could give it to, the Teldor case and correct himself to the confusion. There's one here, though. Come on, let's take a deep breath. I'm not going to read that part, I forgot about that. Pokemon Ranger Irie. Versatile Fate. So there might be a... Phil might just spray a bag here. Matter of fact, the girl that probably should just go straight back to, Pokemon Center. Before I fight the grunt. They got me with a pretty good shot there. Slash. And he goes faster than me, he goes for Mirror Shot, which actually would be super effective if I was Fairy type, but Clefable died too. Yeah, so I'm not ready to go back. Alright, I lost my Pokemon. Probably an 80 monster for me to see here, but there's a clear joke that I know any more. Air Slash. Faster Air Slash does increase damage because of the sharp beak, and that's super effective. 794 for Tunisia, Tunisia go to level 19. HP and attack plus 2, defense plus 1, special attack by 2, special defense by 1, speed by 2. One Ranger Irene was defeated. 1080. I probably should just go back in general and actually just get, like, items. It gives me a Pichu Berry, which heals poison. I think it's going to be a while back, but we're going to try to get out of here without encountering too many wild Pokemon here, but I'm not going to guarantee nothing. Nope. Alright. Really fighting. We'll beat again. So, the problem with Verclay's current set, and there's nothing I can really do about it, is either an adamant nature, Rafaga, which means that actually Hydro Pump and Flame Burst are actually two different moves because adamant increases attack and increases special attack, which both those moves are. They heal experience points. And I think this was the first generation where they let you use TMs over and over again. I don't think Gen 4 was. I don't think Gen 4 did that. I'm pretty sure Gen 4 didn't do that. The referee. it between the, what was it? I think it was the Christmas pack that I never really got around to finishing, and I found a shiny, giraffe rig in that one. That's about four encounters. So I was trying to train my Pokemon. Dang it. The freaking D-pad on my controller helped screw it up, so. Oh yeah, fun fact, I actually, last episode I was fighting my Rhyhorn and I missed four Hydro Pumps in a row. And Rayquaza almost got KO'd because of that. That was in the last episode. That was, it's funny from like a perspective, but it was actually really annoying from my perspective. And funny thing about my controller too, like I can't set my D-pad to my controller stick. The controller stick on the S4. I'm also going to test at some point at this controller because it plugs in directly into the computer and USB port. I'm wondering if I could use it for like any games on my Switch, especially for the Switch Switch Expansion. Because we're supposed to get GoldenEye 007, and for those who don't know, I was born. Oh yeah, I forgot there's nerds here. My first console was an N64. My parents got for me when I was 5, and yes, I am that old. I'm actually almost 30 years old at the moment. So the first game I got was Mario Kart 64, and I loved to play that game. And then I started playing games like Mario Party, Star Fox 64. I actually played all three Mario Kart. I love Mario Party 2 the most. Those are getting added to by Mario Party 1 through 3. But just as a quick warning, those who never played the Mario Party 1 on the N64, in the N64 era, I would not recommend playing that game just because. Because for those who don't know, back in when the game started, there was mini-games. They don't do that. They don't do that with the game. There was mini-games where you had to rotate the analog stick in a circle, okay? And most people would find that officially it would come in your hand. And the problem with that particular thing is, well, first of all, you get blisters on your palm, which I actually got a few of those. Another thing that would happen is that the control stick might break off. So, think about it for just 1 second. We got Joy-Con drift with the Switch pads now, so if you end up doing that, you're gonna end up probably hurting your hand like you did with the other one, and you're probably gonna end up breaking the stick off your Joy-Con. So the only way I would recommend you playing that game is if they took away that feature, like the games that had the control stick on them, because like I have the feeling that Nintendo might include them into the game, those games that make you do that, but I think that would also be a very bad idea. So I don't know what they're going to do. They might put them in the game, they might not, but I think it'd be more beneficial to them because the new players are not going to know that you can't do that. That's going to happen, you know what I mean? I think Joy-Con drifts bad. Now, I have Joy-Con drift with my Joy-Cons, and it's not very fun, and I don't play like a lot of, like the main games where it becomes a huge issue are like, sometimes the menu will get all screwed up. So what it'll do is it'll push my controller to the one side, and I have to basically just mess with my controller to get it that it fixes it. And the other game that I play that you guys see me play is you know, I hate it when I do that. I lost my train of thought. I don't know what I was saying. That is a problem with someone who has bipolar disorder and ADHD. Just forget shit on the spot. Is there anything here? Okay, there is something here. Ring target. Ring target is actually one of the weirdest held items in this game. I don't know if they even still have it. But I'll read it to you real quick. Moves that would otherwise have no effect will land against Pokemon that holds it. So if you were to use a move that would swap characters, or swap your items with a character, and you got a ring target on a Gengar, for example, you'd actually be able to hit it with normal hitting with a flying hit. Basically, it's like a Lord Raid. It's like a scratch with it. Your opponent has to hold it. It's kind of weird. Hello there. You made it this far. Hold yours so my friends can get away. Actually, tell me what they get here. Do the friends can run away yet? Yes, I know I'm 29 and I'm drinking chocolate milk. Y'all can bite me for that. Put milk. Arbok. Okay, see that the K kind of messed up. Is that the way the K is supposed to be in this game, or is it just because they have a better problem? Might be a better problem. They bring up a chatter. Stab boost. Not bad game. Close combat. But it's not very effective game. So that's gonna lower his defense as well, so I should be able to hit him off with one more chatter. At least logically, he might have gone with like 200 HP. Metal Burst. That is not good. That does double the damage which you did to them. I don't think Metal Burst actually has a target effect. So meaning that I don't have to use a physical or special move, it doesn't matter, in which case they're dealing 2 damage back. Turn 92. Laggard level 18. HP plus 2 attack and defense by 1, special attack by 2, special defense by 1, speed by 2. Before the rules. The rules in your rules are different. Turn 40. Yep, I'm here by time. If you don't step away, don't step lively, we're going to get away. Lively. Does that mean lively? Is that an English translation error? Did I not notice that when I was a kid? Or did I not care? Well, I guess I still was a kid, I guess I was in school, so I guess I was still. Found a fire gem. Fire gem would increase a fire type move once. Okay, there is one here. Blend of the Wilderness is tough. Okay, I don't have to read that. I keep forgetting I want to read the important dialogue. The gal. We go. I kind of made the little animation for Pinwheel that had, like, a little spinning tail, like, pressure. Okay, so I'm actually kind of a pickle here, because Father really can't hurt water type of being able to move very well, so we're in this spot. And yes, I'm not sure that's a fake Caldor, but that's how I put that, that's not cross poison. It's not poison yet. Oh. Only one Pokemon on my way. So the Thrash goes to the Flamethrower. Did a bunch of damage. Thrash? Might not be. I might lose Conkeldurr. Nope. One shot. 78 for Conkeldurr. Level 19. HP and attack plus 3. Defense plus 2. Special attack by 1. Special defense by 2. 27 for Plazma. And I won 1080 for winning. I'm gonna start seeing if I can buy repels. By the way, if you have not played Pokemon Stadium or Mario Party 2 or 3, I highly recommend you buying the Switch online and do it, because if they ever add those, if they add those things, to me, having Star Fox, the Mario Party, and the and Pokemon Stadium 1 and 2 on there is just is enough for me to actually buy the Switch on my expansion when it comes to my thing now. So this is actually an interesting opportunity here, because if I can knock this out, if you eat the stage before Pokemon Stadium, it'll do a bunch of damage. Bullets. Oh, like, yeah, one damage a piece, a total of 5 damage. That's just a crit. That's gonna be good, that'd be a good amount of experience. Plazma to level 18. HP plus 3 attack plus 4 defense, special attack, special defense, speed by 2. Also, if I ever do another randomizer, I might do the one where your Pokemon randomly evolves and their moveset changes with every single encounter or every single level, so that sounds kind of interesting. I might do that one. Another team fight, though, I can get more experience. Must be one of the lowercase K that looks like that, because the K and Clink Flag, the first one looks okay, but the second one looks kind of weird. Could be anywhere, so. Poison. That's not poison. Fun. Alright. Well, I got feature berries, I'm fine. Will still take damage from walking in the stream of poison? I remember when they stopped doing that. For a positive, that's actually not a very good number. It's a curse number. Am I gonna take any damage by walking? I do not. I kinda wish they wouldn't have taken that part out, though, because I think that makes the game even more challenging. X-Blade. So I'm gonna make an attempt to try one away from him. I did. Okay, good. Anything around here? gym 24 Blizzard. That's actually pretty good. I think Rapaza can learn that. I don't want to teach Rapaza another 5 power points. I'm going to hold off on that. Plus, I think the material is better for damage. So, Tyranitar will give a good one. 44, pretty respectful of that. She's about the same in terms of, probably. She's got a pretty good life. But I think with her, I'm gonna get rid of They were the same amount of power points, so I'm not worried about that part. Moved up. So if you ever go through a menu and try to get Pokemon another move, don't try to act cool and try to like click do it, because I've seen people screw stuff up doing that. And normally, if you're playing a game like this, usually doing that would just screw you over entirely. So I think with Blizzard being added, I think that would switch my stomach move, but it also has lower accuracy and less health. Good time. Good thing to come over here and go for with that TM. Another point quag. Up another draft. For those who don't know about this little trick, if you spell Girafarig backwards, it's Girafarig still. So, one of those, Pokemon. Basically, the Pokemon actually does that. I think all the other Pokemon just have words that you spell backwards. Some of them don't even have words at all, they're just gibberish. You gotta remember to stop running through the grass, I think that attracts Pokemon. Rhyhorn. Could go for the Hydro Pump and attempt to knock it out in one shot. You know what, I think I stopped doing that last time, so I should not damage with one shot. Nice. Once again, one for Plaza. Let's go back up here. Can I please get out of the grass level one more encounter? But I guess I can't do that. Grab right again. I think the game I was playing that I did that, and I think that was Pokemon just this year that I found the change Raffer again. Is there any other there is one that I can do the area. Now let's see what this guy got for us. Might be the right guy. Sewer. Kid like you some kid help, I'll beat you on now. I'm just gonna bet he has like one rat cut. Spread they have anything good. Plasma for only a chance to pull off that discounted hammer. Grounded fire. Actually, if I meant to hit with Hydro Pump, that's gonna one shot. But I don't know what to do here. Up a hit. Nice. Maybe I'm sturdy if you wanted that, obviously, but if I learned to play this for a Plasma, probably will have been. 18 attack plus 3 defense plus 1 special attack by 3 plus 3. I'm gonna chance and go for one more. Kaiser's download, raise it. Yeah. Wow, great punch throw it. Not bad. Make it for Plaza and Russell Mike is a great duo. Something else for Plaza. This was actually not as bad as I was. I see. It actually comes down to how many I have to hit him, but. Oh, if that works. Water. 191 for Plaza. Plasma Girl was winning. Plasma, this keeps up with more capable. Water to see for winning. Fine, take your stupid skull. Why do you guys want to take a skull anyway? Like, I don't get why. Dragon Skull. Dream our king has. The dream we had won't come true. Are you holding up close of our king? Worm of the Seven Sages. Mortified the skull which was so troubled with pain was stolen from us so easily. It's not important. We can afford to abandon the dragon skull. According to the results of our research, it's not what your Pokemon Force Team Plasma is looking. It's completely unrelated. We will not allow anyone to disrupt our plan to get away with it. We'll fix it so you never interact with us again. Oh, sweet. But when we're getting a work up sword, here I come in. What I spy with my little eye. An important looking guy. You here to help your friends who am I defeated. Phoenix Bird. It didn't have anything. And who are you supposed to be? This big guy, the boss. I'm one of the seven stages of Team Plazma. He's just another of the seven stages will eliminate Pokemon with words alone. The remainder of the seven stages have ordered the competitors to take Pokemon with full force. Okay. Hang on. So, Geese with words alone is going to liberate Pokemon, yet he has his lackeys come around and he lets them try to steal Pokemon. That's not words alone, that's words in force. The odds are a little against us now. She was a Pokemon user Bird and a normal type of user Leonora, I say. Know your enemies, know yourself. You need not fear the result of 100 battles. Oh, geez, one of these guys who freaking talk to riddles. This time we will retreat quietly. Secure the liberation of Pokemon and we'll steal from trainers. Still, that's not using just your words, but whatever. Even though you are gym leaders, we will not tolerate any further effort from you. In any case, we will sell this someday. Hope you look forward to the time as much as I do. They're a speedy bunch. What do you plan to do, Burger? Are you going to chase them? That bet someone's gull, and if we quarter them, there's no telling what they might do. I think I'll be heading back, Leonora. Well, I'll be waiting for your challenge at the Castalia City Pokemon Gym. Yes, indeed, I'm certainly looking forward to it. Phoenix, you're one Dragon Skull, you wish so hard to get back, right? It's great that the bread's called to Leonora. Phoenix, thank you so much. With a kind trainer like you take care of them, the Pokemon with you must be happy. Your token of my gratitude, please use it carefully. Obtain the Moonstone. That's a Moonstone, so Pokemon evolve when you use this item on them. I must take Dragon Skull back to the museum. See you, take care of yourself. So I think I'm just gonna run right through the rest of Pinwheel, whatever it is, Pinwheel Force. Poison Barb, interesting. That powers up poison type movements held by Pokemon. I don't think I have any poison type moves, so not really that. Dang it. I was gonna say I was gonna go through all these trainers and go heal real quick, but I guess that's not gonna happen. It's not yet. Last key. There's a fair chance I probably need to fight and move work and move around. Okay, I'm one shot. Not one shot. Got one for Trantar. So I'm risking a little picking with Team Trantar in here because I don't know if it's a light type move, but. Solar Beam. Okay, good. At least take one turn to use. But I mean, Flamethrower makes my next attack count and finish it off. The Crab Hammer is a small chance to miss. Nice. For the Flamethrower goes level 19. HP and attack plus 3. Defense, special attack by 2, special attack by 3, speed by 2. Thunderbolt. Ooh, that's actually. Gets rid of grass and ice. Crab Hammer Iron Tail does this. I think Thunderbolt can be more useful. I think with a secondary effect of paralyzation, I think it's more worth more than the flamethrower burn differences. 240 for winning. Can I get past these guys? Probably not. Yeah, I can't get past this guy either. I'm gonna take him out and then I'm gonna go back to the lady to heal my Pokemon one more time and then I'm gonna save and touch him in the fort. Who can see him? Has Buffett. So, this is gonna be interesting because Buffett normally has Power and Miracle, but in this game, different. In this game, it always gets random by the time. I'm going for Iron Tail, too much damage. I can do any type. Oh, I did hit him. Oh, for the scrum. Bullet seed. I think we're gonna come across another bullet seed in the last episode. We'll hit him and still get one. I don't know if I can finish it off with that. Once. Doesn't suck with flame burst. I should get enough Plazma Sprint to level 20 as well. Or 7th Plazma to level 20. HP and attack plus 3, defense plus 2, special attack by 3, special attack speed by 2. Silver! No problem with that. It'd be interesting to have, but the full power points that affect their puzzles and anime nature kind of drive me off. I can't give them that one. 3 and 4 for winning. Okay, that's the last person I actually can. Let's move around to Pokemon here, because most of my Pokemon are getting weaker. I'll go back and heal, and I'll save inside Pinwheel Forest, and I'll head back up that path during the next episode. Okay, so that's going to do this video. I thank everyone for watching. My giveaway is still underway. If you want to win some card codes for the TCG Online, or if you're interested in winning some shinies for Florida Jill, you can do that. The link to my Discord is down below, as well as joining Pokemon World League on Facebook if you want to participate in tournaments, and eventually the league that's coming up once Scarlet Violet releases. But this is the Pokemon Fan 1993 signing off. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.